shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow.